welcome. We have been expecting you. We are here today to welcome you, one and all, to the festival of the Lion King. In this land, we welcome you. Hello! Welcome! We are a band of singers who travel with Simba and his friends throughout the land with this celebration. Time for our introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think?
Which is Swahili for good looking.
Hey, good looking.
And this is Kabibi.
Which means impatient.
It means princess.
And her name we have, Zubat.
Which is Swahili for the gift.
Gift?
I said the gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you best back off that attitude, mister. Besides, you think I'm the gift, don't you? What's your name? No, well, I think that's Swahili for my new best friend.
Everyone, Simba and the gang will be arriving here any minute now. And we want them to feel welcome when they get here. So we are going to need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom, and we're surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, then we should greet them like
animals.
For our beastly pep rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see, I will take the elephants.
I'll take giraffes.
I've got lions.
And I'll take the warthogs. And no, my friend, you're gonna help me take this warthog section, yeah? Yes, all right, come with me this way. Everyone give Joe a hand as he comes up, yeah? Come right. All right, again, listen up. Joe here will demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs will make. Let's come a little closer this way to the lights, everyone. All right, Joe, put your face, fingers up like your face to be your tusks. Now, make a warthog sound. All right, turn around this way. Warthogs, tusks up, and on the count of three, let's hear what you can do. One, two, three. That is the most disgusting sound I've ever heard. I love it.
All right, lions, it's our turn. I have a new friend here named Karin. Karin is going to give us his best lion imitation. Are you ready, buddy? Get your paws up nice and strong like this. Yeah? And let's hear it.
Ah!
Oh, that's just awesome. Okay, stay right here. Turn around. You can help me lead the section. All right, lions, you all get the idea. So get your paws up nice and strong like this. And on the count of three, let's hear those lions. One, two, three. Now that's a lion.
Time for the elephant we have John from North Dakota. He's going to be our leader today. John, get your arm in the air for the elephant's trunk. Just one. And now, let's hear that elephant call. John, as an elephant, we'll never forget. Turn this way. Turn here. Our turn. Trunks up. On the count of three, let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three! Yes, the mighty Pachyderm.
Okay, my turn, I'm next. Everyone, this is Rebecca from Florida. And Rebecca's gonna show us what a giraffe sounds like. Okay, giraffe, go. Ooh, that is nice. You know, I didn't know what a giraffe sounded like either, so I looked it up and it said a low bleating sound, kind of like a sheep. Okay, one more time. Giraffe, go. We'll take it! All right, wanna leave the giraffe section with me? Stay right here. All right, put your neck in the air. Turn around. There we go, neck in the air. Neck up. Neck up. All right, giraffe, necks in the air, and bleat. And there you have giraffes.
Very well then. Now that we know our animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us. But make sure you are cued and ready to go.
Everyone, coming.
Wonderful, right on time. Now, on the count of three, let's use those animal sounds to call them in all together now. One, two, three. Shh. Everyone, listen.
maestro, if you please. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
Hey, Pumbaa, what are you doing over there?
My little apes can't make it down off this float.
Aw, gee, that's too bad. Guess I gotta do a solo. Hakuna Matata. Ah! Ah, what's going on here? What are you doing? Well, this stinks.
Sorry.
No, not you, Pumbaa. They're ruining my big number.
But they're so cute.
Cute? Look at them. They're picking bugs off each other.
Hors d'oeuvres.
Come on, everybody. You know the words.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing phrase.
Years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder. Let's hear it for the Tumble Monkeys.
And do the hula!
What are you monkeys doing?
Why are you packing up?
We're about to do our snappy Songs of the South Seas medley.
Hello?
Get back here. We're not done yet. We got at least another 3 hours of material left. Now just put all this stuff back and we'll get on with the... Hey, Maestro, what's with that music? Something tells me this ain't the floor show. Ah! Hey, what the? Hey there, big fella. Hey, nice hat. So, where you from? Let's get out of here!
Go down. But thick as you are, pay attention. Our words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your veins expressions. The lights are not all on his tails. But we are talking king and succession. If you can be caught unaware, so prepare for the chance of a lifetime.
Yeah.
fact, my friends, is a time for joyous celebration. For when all things exist in balance, it is then that we are connected in the grip of the circle of life.
Woo!
decades of denial. The super bio, the king of dispute, respect and salute. I see for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and a twisted color. Be prepared.
Yeah. We took over the open sea.
Of those around you, please remain seated. Thank you.